slow-cooked rigatoni chicken Alfredo. Chicken breast. Heavy cream, unsalted butter, chicken broth, garlic powder, Italian seasoning, kosher salt, black pepper, slow cook for 1 hour. Remove the chicken and shred. Rigatoni pasta, Parmesan cheese, add 3 cups of water and add back the shredded chicken. Slow cook for 30 minutes until until the rigatoni is al dente. Mix every 3 minutes to avoid burning at the bottom. Stir often. Until thick and creamy. Our slow-cooked rigatoni chicken Alfredo. Eat. Tikman natin. Let's taste. Kain.
Pero pulutin
natin lang ni Daddy.
Sarap.
Yeah. Grabe, ang sarap. Rigatoni chicken Alfredo. Kain talo. Sarap niya, the best. Here are the ingredients. Rigatoni, chicken breasts, Parmesan, heavy cream, Italian seasoning, parsley for garnish, garlic powder, black pepper, unsalted butter, kosher salt, and chicken broth. Thank you for watching! Till our next video.